into a frog. All I want is to be a big green frog. What if I stay a little tadpole forever? The stress is too much.
Hey there, tadpole. What's wrong with you?
I just don't think I'll ever turn into a frog, so I'm all stressed out.
We understand stress. We were both in third grade this year, and this year I have to take this big star test. It makes a difference in our education from now until college. Talk about stress.
Oink, oink.
Hey, our dad team gave us this piece for our farm to help us remember how to reduce our stress. Look, you can wrap away the stress.
Here's how we wrap the stress away.
You want to be like me because I'm stress-free. Don't stress a bad test. Just do your best and take your rest.
Listen to your teacher, they know what's best.
Stressless is the awesome thing.
Don't be a mess, be less stressed.
Seriously, be stress-free. We are the stress-free piggies. Good luck, Tadpole.
Well, hey there, Tadpole. I see you're all stressed. Can I help?
I just don't think I'll ever turn into a frog. I'm never going to be able to go and explore the green pastures or hop around my own 2 feet.
Oh, silly Tadpole. I know stress. My sister has leukemia and has been in treatment for 2 years. I stress about her relapsing and having to start her treatment all over again. Having cancer in your family is tough, but you know what makes me feel better?
No. What?
I learned from the TI team in school that a hug is the best cure of all. And if you ever break flat, you can always look at the green score for help. So here you go. Here's a big Hershey's hug from me to you.
Thanks, Sheila.
Hey there, Tadpole. Why are you stressed?
I just don't think I'll ever turn into a frog. I'm never going to lose this tail or be able to catch flies.
I understand stress. I participate in lots of activities both in and outside of school, and I still have to make good grades and do well in my activities to keep my parents proud. That's stress. But I remember when the DI Stress Fighters announcements at our school would do this piece for me, which is the same one we used in the hallway during the project rehearsal. I learned to stress the stress away. The DI team taught me several yoga poses that helped me reduce my stress. Here's a couple that I learned. I learned to do the tree pose, and I learned to do downward dog. Good luck, Tadpole.
Thanks, Chris.
Dog, dog, did somebody say dog? Hey, Tadpole, what's wrong with you?
I just don't think I'll ever turn into a frog. I'm never going to be able to croak all night long.
You know, all good dogs experience stress sometimes. I stress about making and keeping friends. Nobody likes to be alone in this doggone world. That's why I prefer the peace, where I can see that purple is for peace. It's a terrific color. It embodies red stimulation and blue's calm. That's why I have this here color. Best one I've ever had.
You know what? I think all my friends are right about this. My tail! It's gone! It's a miracle! I've changed! I have my legs! It's amazing!
Well, hey there, frog. You're a nice big green frog. Best green frog I've ever seen. You know, I could cook up those frog legs and I'd have a good dinner night. Let me go get my net and try to catch that sucker.
Oh no, now I really have stress. What to do? What to do?
Wait, I remember what the other animals told me. They learned how to do a stress from the DI team's peace form.
Oink, oink, wrap away stress.
Yeah, I can really move now.
Stress the stress away.
Yes, the tree. Feeling better already.
Purple, the color purple will relax. Remember my collar.
That's a darn good color of purple dog has. I remember when the sheep gave me that hug. That really helped.
Is really the awesomeness.
Now, where is that darn frog? I need to find me some dinner.
Nah, you don't want to eat a frog this calm and peaceful. I'm much better suited to stay on your farm and make this a great place to live. Don't you think that's a much better outcome than one good dinner?